My mom and I have always baked together, but now she's moving away for an entire whole year. And I'm so upset. I've got to live with my dad, a new step family. And then there's my longtime crush who doesn't even know I exist. During the fall festival, I'm on the same committee as my crush and stepsister, who specializes in pranks and making me feel horrible. I promised I can get along with everyone, but is it a promise I can keep?